Whether you're back for your final classes or arriving on campus for the first time, like most of our first and second year students, whether you've been working remotely since the beginning of the pandemic, or you've never stopped coming to campus, I'm so excited to welcome you to the fall 2021 academic year. This is my first September at UVic, and it's been a wonderful experience to see so many new faces and to feel the campus coming alive over the last week, even if it makes the coffee lineups longer. The fall is an energizing time on a university campus, a time filled with optimism, excitement, and potential. And for me, the vibrancy of a student-filled campus has always been one of the joys of university life. I was able to participate in orientation events last week and had a ton of fun meetings with so many excited students. I also had the honor of participating in the Indigenous Welcome to Campus event last week, honoring land, language, and addressing the need for truth, respect, and reconciliation are incredibly important. In this spirit, I'd like to encourage all students and staff and faculty to learn about Orange Shirt Day and check out all the events planned for September the 27th to the 29th. There's no question that COVID has made last year and a half difficult, and unfortunately, case counts are still higher than we would like. Your health and safety remains our highest priority. If we continue to demonstrate care for the well-being of our entire community, I'm confident we can overcome the challenge of COVID together. Wishing all of you a safe and successful fall term, and please say hi if you see me out and about on campus.